This weekend, the varsity soccer team at Hereford High School took their winning season all the way to the top. A season that was inspired and motivated by the memory of a fellow teammate and the steadfast commitment of his family.
Just like Hereford,
same as Hereford.
There are soccer dads, and then there are soccer dads like Bill Levasseur.
You gotta be psyched.
No one has encouraged the Hereford Bulls quite like him. No one could.
Grief of this nature is deep, and everybody has to approach it differently.
Son Will Levasseur is the missing member of the team. He succumbed to cancer in July of 2011 at just the age of 15. Fierce and focused, competitive and compassionate, a goalie who made the cut for JV even while fighting for his life.
Come out and play, even sometimes just getting out of chemo and or radiation, and he really, really big part of the team.
He was definitely that guy everybody looked to. He was the guy. As the goalie, he's the most important person out on the field. So the field general, and he took command and was, yeah, he was the one that kept us all together.
At the last practice of the season, Will's mother handed out homemade cookies.
There's the goalie.
While Will's father, who continues to attend games, wished them well.
Keep a clean sheet.
Will can't use his hands and his feet anymore, but to the extent that he brings inspiration and motivation to his teammates, then he's here.
Oh, he'd be excited. I know it.
You think about him when you're in the goal?
Always. I mean, it's in the back of my mind.
And on the back of the shirts worn by the entire team.
It's kind of a shame that Will's not with us, but we're going to finish it for Will.
And this was the time to finish it. In a season of 14 wins and just 2 losses, the 2A state championship on the line, with Will's family in the stands at UMBC Stadium.
Being there in that stadium is completely natural, because if Will was alive, that is where he would be, and that is where I would be. So it actually seems unnatural for me to be anyplace else.
Some stories like this one just end the right way, with a powerful and passionate goal in the second half. And Boston High School unable to overcome them. Hereford wins, and wins it all, 1-0.
A fantastic moment. I'm so proud of them. Will is here. Will is here.
There may never be a season like this one for the Bulls, when strength comes from something young people shouldn't know. When a great will comes from a great will.
And Will's father has also helped other goalies improve their skills by supporting goalie camp for them before the season begins.